When they mocked her as a witch, she cursed them and their descendants. There's always been a link between those who burn the vineyard and those who die. There will be more.
A race against time, as an ancient and evil prophecy threatens a new generation.
And I shall see the curse fulfilled.
Boris Karloff and Christopher Lee, two of the masters of screen horror, in a story of diabolical terror. Curse of the Crimson Altar, Monday at 10 p.m.